And on we go to Cleburne in our Walking Dead Survival Instincts playthrough. I am your insane tour guide, RC Styles. Let's get right into this shit, shall we?
I need some methicillin, some penicillin. Better yet, make a mighty stay put.
You just slow me down right now.
The hell I would. But I was thinking of kicking my feet up.
Of course you were. Alright, so we're going to search the hospital. First thing we got to do is we got to go in, take the door on the left, find a survivor named Noah Cruz. I should be able to see him in here, I believe. No. Nope, nope. So, anyway.
You to the hospital after all, huh, Dr. Boy? Well, Scout, she went to the morgue for some medical tools. She said there were some mean-looking military dudes, so look out, man. Hey, give me some antibiotics. You got some? Gauze and tongue depressors. Sorry. I'm gonna keep moving. Cool, man. Be safe, right?
All right. Now, after that, we want to continue through the hospital until we reach the reception desk. Checking doors as we go. And we are at the reception desk. Check around. Supplies. Yahtzee. What else? All right. So we came in here. That way's blocked off, so we're gonna have to go this way. Check these walkers as you go. Nothing. Not a damn thing. Whoa! Jesus fucking Christ! God damn! Again, I've played this game a million fucking times. I can't believe that got me. In here. Oh! Check all this before we talk to this dude.
Are you traveling alone?
Shut up. I'm taking all your shit.
Hey, times are hard. Traveling alone isn't easy. I'm Todd. My girlfriend. We had a fight. She left with another group headed towards him. Can't believe I let her go. I'm a hard worker, man. And out for those walkers. If I can get along with you.
All right, pal, you can come along. Make sure I didn't miss anything. All right, we're good. Supposed to be a squirrel back in this room, and I don't even think I want to go after it. No. Oh, fuck. bed. And that's how you don't do that one. Ah, you dirty bitch. I guess I should have known better. Oh, come on, you bitch.
What you think about that?
Yeah, you come on out this way.
My arm.
Still can't talk to you? What the fuck? Oh, okay.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh. Woo. I owe you to big time. I gotta go find Scout.
You do that. Where's that bitch doctor?
She ran off while you were fighting.
She knew what was good for her then.
Hey, I found these before they caught me. It's not much.
That might work.
Oh, fuck. I might be, buddy. I'm gonna try to get through as much of this as I can. Oh, did I grab that? Damn it. I'm not even paying attention. Yeah, I did. Okay.
Not bad.
All right, finally we get through this piece of shit. And with that, for now, that's gonna do it. Everybody made it back. Alright, as you can see, our next destination is Lemon Hill, but that'll be for the next video. So what I'm gonna have you do is hit that like and subscribe button, smash that notification bell so you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. Make sure you check out the description below for a link to our Discord. And I will see you in that next video.
What?